Hello? Are we live? Everyone is going to see this 90 seconds after I'm actually saying it, unfortunately. But that is the life we live. Hello, everybody. I just unplugged my headphones 90 seconds later. Everyone 90 seconds into the future or past, I suppose. It is me. And we are doing a little P.O. box unboxing real quick before our little event. I actually have to get my little alert boxes out. Out and about. All right. Filter, subs, hosts, raids. Perfect. The chat box open. How we doing, everybody? You seeing me yet? You'll see me in about 15 seconds. It's so strange, man. I have to wait now. I'm like speaking into the void. It's so different. Come on, please go live in 5 seconds. Please show up. Please show up. Find the right channel? I am. Okay, we're good. Oh. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Oh, I'm talking into the past. This is such a crazy experience. Crazy little experience for me. Yo, can you guys hear me? What up, everybody? How's it going? I just have to respond like I know, I have to respond like I know what you're gonna say 90 seconds in advance. That's how it's gonna work. So yes, hello everybody who are not in the chat yet, but will be by the time you hear this. It is me, Schlatt, and I am about to open some P.O. boxes. I've had a P.O. box for a while. However, we closed it down because you guys sent me too much stuff in too little amount of time. And I did not have the bandwidth to do it all. But at a certain point, we're going to work through all of it, and we are going to get through all of them at some point, and then maybe we reopen it after that. All right. So that is the play today. Play today is a little P.O. box for a little, and then a little poker. And we're doing this with Sapnap Carl and Rich W. Campbell. So, here's the rundown on the poker stuff before we do some P.O. box. And we don't have much time anymore. Basically, if you do !ACR in the chat, you can enter into this tournament on America's Card Room. There's also a panel. If you scroll down a little bit, there's a sign-up link, and you can get into this poker tournament with a $300,000 prize pool for free. So you get in once for free, okay? You play for free, get the chance to knock me out. If you knock me out of the table, if I run out of chips, there's a $10,000 bounty every single time that happens. It's also, you know, there's leaderboards in the tournament, all that stuff. The password and the sign-up information is all going to be in that !ACR command. So go look for it. I'll also show you exactly how to get in right before we do it. So sign up. It's free. We are going to do some P.O. boxes. How do we feel? Hope you guys are having a good day. It is a rather chilly October afternoon. Evening at this point. I mean, by the time you guys hear what I'm saying, it's evening. yeah. Could use some sups in that water. All right. P.O. box. coming up. It is imminent. The P.O. Box is imminent. Let's do it. Because of the delay, also, there will not be email only, so you guys can just do, you know, free ball it, I guess. Okay. This one, I've got all the boxes here. They all have labels on them, so I have to be pretty careful of showing everything. But these are the P.O. Box boxes from whenever I open the P.O. Box. Probably, you know. Is the command not even working? Wait, is it? It is. Okay, yeah. Fossabot will have that command for you guys if you're interested in playing a little poker. Completely free. We're going to bust these boxes open. Boom! Forgive me if I don't show all of it, because I want to be wary of the labels. Oh my goodness, it's food. Oh! Kinder? Aren't Kinders, like, illegal in this country? Because little children would, like, fucking eat them and choke to death? This is concerning. Please don't send me this. Don't send me something completely wrapped in bubble wrap, please. Okay. There's a something in here as well, and a thing that goes open first. Or don't. I don't care. Well, fuck you. Hello, Schlatt. I don't know if you will actually get this, since I have the worst luck. But if you do, that is pretty cool. Warning, mushy shit. Thank you for making content. Ever since my dumbass signed my life away to the government, aka joined the military, I've been on a quest to find something that makes my life even somewhat bearable. Just know you're doing a decent job. Oh, thank you. On another note, as of me writing this, I have no fucking clue what I've put in this box and or envelope. Fair enough. Well, thank you. No name on it. And it looks like I have no idea what this is. It's some kind of pin with a seal on it. Ancient Order of the Deep. Oh, this is some wacky shit, dude. What is this? Imperium Neptune. Dude, to all polywogs and landlubbers. Trusty Shellback. Well, I'll keep that in my wallet at all times, I suppose. And then we've got... Oh, hello again, Schlatt. I'm writing this after the first letter. So I went to the store and got you some cool things. The first is a challenge coin. Thought it looked cool. The second is a mini statue of the Greek god Dionysus, who is the god of wine and ecstasy. There we go. And in the Ziploc bag is a bunch of candy I think you would like. Well... Let's see if he wasn't lying about this being Dionysus, the Greek god. I know him from Hades. Oh my god, it's actually him. He is the worst one to get a boon from in Hades. This is the worst god, I'd say. But, you know, some people like him, I suppose. This is a whole bunch of candy that I guarantee has expired. Yes, this expired 3 months ago, which means he must have sent it a fucking year ago, because chocolate does not expire that quickly. God, it's just been sitting in the corner. I feel bad, but thank you.
Yo!
Holy shit, you scared the fuck out of me. I did not remember I was in a Discord call. Hello?
Oh, hey man, what's up?
Hey guys, I'm opening my P.O. box. Someone sent me chocolate and it expired 3 months ago, which means I'm like a year late to opening it.
Are you gonna eat it?
Either that or they don't like you.
Should I eat it? Should I eat the expired
chocolate? Doesn't expire.
It's Milka. Milka is the brand. Is this good chocolate?
Oh my god, it's even better after it expires.
Yeah, after the expiration date. I can't even open it. How do you open Milka?
Wait, how do you post another story? When I click on my story thing, like, how do I post another one? It just shows my story.
Click again, I think, right?
Man's behind on his deliverables.
Okay, I got it.
I'm not gonna lie, the chocolate looks fine.
Yeah, but you don't. Yeah, I've never heard of chocolate that expires.
It just, it, you know, exactly, which is why I'm nervous that it's been this long.
So this was a question for my viewers, and it's probably the same for your viewers and SAPMAP's viewers. So I will just go ahead and say it is not U.S. only for this tournament, by the way.
Yes, anyone can do it, and it's completely free.
If you're in a country where you're able to download the America's Card Room, it means you are able to play.
Okay.
That's totally fine. It's delicious. Totally fine. It's totally fine. Delicious.
Is it really totally fine and delicious?
Yes. It is currently going down my gullet.
Really? How far down your gullet would you say it is?
It's going to be all the way. And in a couple hours, it's going to be out.
Where is it going to go?
Into my toilet with a $700 bidet. That warms my ass when I sit on it.
Can we talk about Ludwig's bidet?
Well, Ludwig gave it to me. Ludwig was like, hey, man, I'm working on a bidet. Here's just a little sampler. And he gave me this.
Bro did not offer me a bidet.
I got the beta. I got the beta bidet, man.
I have a bidet, and it also warms my ass. But I don't think it was $700.
Hey, so I'm already registered. Am I good as long as it's because it says starting in 3 minutes, and it'd be a shame if I missed my roll call or something.
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Rich W. Campbell back to try to confiscate our money.
Guys, we have to do the tournament. The tournament starts in 3 minutes. So let me very quickly let you understand how to do this. By the way, that box had like sludge on the bottom. It had fucking sludge on the bottom. And actually, if you're seeing this right now, that means the tournament is like starting right now. So if you intend on playing, it's completely free. Click that link in the panel. You can do !ACR. It'll tell you the whole rundown on the password of the group and everything. Here we go. I'm going to do one of these. There's the password right under the chat. And basically, the way you do this thing, let me get my window capture going. Basically, here is how you do it. Boom. This is the home room. The home page, you'll go to tourney, you'll go to private, all, and then there's a bunch of different stuff listed. Scroll down to Schlatt, Rich W. Campbell, Carl Jacobs, and SAPMAP special free roll. Double click on that, it will take you to where is the window? It will take you once you click on that to. Hold on. I got this. I have to be very particular about this. It'll take you to this window. You'll see this. Now, you hit register, enter the password, boom. Continue. Now you're in. Successfully registered. This thing's going to start in a second, so we will head in there. Thank you, Lizzie B. My goodness. Appreciate that. Again, we're on a 90-second delay, so that's unfortunately how it has to work today. But that's how you do it. Guys, you get in for free. It is completely free to get in. You get one entry. If you get knocked out, there is a buyback, a buy-in. It is $2. So if you want to keep playing, that's fine. Click that link. Get in the game. Registration will be open for a whole hour after now. So you have another hour to get in here. Like I said, completely free to play your first go. And if you knock me out of the table, aka if I lose all my chips, and you'll probably see it happen a couple times because I'm playing with real players at this point, then you get 10 grand to whoever knocks me out. And we're going to go in there right now. It's starting.
Chance that we have the same. Huh?
Hey, everybody.
Hey, you did not sound like you. I'm going to be honest.
I didn't.
Wait, I've been disconnected.
Uh-oh. Yeah, Sam.
Yeah, I did too.
That means we're probably in the clear. If all of us were disconnected, I can't.
Waiting to get in, everybody. Hold on, we'll get this sorted.
It's okay, and then it keeps opening up new tables. It's probably just like setting everything up. They're cleaning the felt.
I'd hope so.
Okay. Cleaning the felt. You played competitive.
Okay, we're in.
Oh my God, we're in.
Wow, we're actually in.
Yeah, I shouldn't have called myself a pro, really. I was good, but I wasn't, like, great, you know?
You played competitively, though.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't have many friends growing up, and it all changed when I met Schlatt.
Rich, you know, you were my first friend as well, and I regret everything.
Really?
Yeah, I do.
You mean a lot to me.
Well, I'm glad I do, but at the same time, the poker has just begun, and I forget the hand order.
You forget the hand
order. I might fold.
Wait, are you guys in this?
I'm in a game.
I think we're all in different games.
We're all going to be at different tables.
I'm just glad that the signups are officially closed, right?
No, they're not. The signups go for another hour, Carl Jacobs.
Oh, or if it fills up, which it might do. So I'd probably start trying to join right this instant.
I would as well.
I do want to give you guys a little bit of a warning. Yep. Everybody is going to all in on you every single hand.
That
they
is
are
true.
All flying too close to the sun for 10,000.
You know what though? My table's actually been pretty.
Wait, my table's chill right now.
Chill table, dude.
We've been playing for approximately 3 seconds.
We have to be a little. Maybe we be aggressive right back. I'm racing.
Pre-flop was pretty chill. Wait, none of us are on the same table, and we also all have massive delays. So in theory, we can like.
Can we help each other?
Collaborate a little bit.
I'm going all in. I already did it.
Hold on, Carl. That's a PS5. Time out.
I just won. NTIMIDATR. I need you guys to know that if they buy back in and join either of you, they're trash, guys. They're trash. They went all in on some just garbage.
What'd you have?
I had trips off the flop.
My table's playing very slow, and I'm getting antsy.
Wait, I'm only playing against like three people. Also, it benefits us because if we go all in, people are gonna go all in.
They will.
Like yeah, even if they have some bullshit.
I'm all in. Oh no!
Man, this person's taking their time, bro. They went into their time chip just to fold.
They're going into the time bank.
$1,000 off of me.
What?
Guys, I have trips. I'm going all in. I have trip aces. I'm going all in.
Do it.
I went all in.
Wait,
all in.
Rich.
I went all in.
Rich, you got knocked out already?
Yeah. Somebody already won 10K.
No shot.
We're having a good time today.
Hold it when I went all in.
Shoot. Oh, man.
Look, you just handed someone 10K, bro.
It's all good, man.
Wait, are you trying to tell me that if somebody were to knock one of us out, they'd get $10,000?
This is true. Oh, someone went all in already. Yep.
Yeah, that is ridiculous.
People are doing it.
Bro, what are these?
This is fun. This is like better than when we were playing with each other.
Oh, it's way better. It's super fun. I gave some guy named Alex $10,000 on a whim.
That's crazy.
And Timidar.
Boys, there is a 90-second delay, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine.
One card away from getting $10,000.
As long as the hands are less than 90 seconds.
What's the last card called on the table?
It's the river. So the river. First it's the flop, and then the next card is the turn, and then the river.
So yesterday, it said I had a 1% chance to win. I was all in, and then I won on the river.
No shot. So that means you had one card that could have given you the win.
Yeah, it was the best moment of my life, but I was hiding my hand, so my chat didn't realize how good it was. I couldn't figure out how to turn on the delay.
Oh, you didn't have the delay on last time?
No, I just put the camera really big. You can see like one card. No, you
all my chat is saying is like, dude, we can see exactly what your hand is right now.
My chat keeps saying, I feel like there's a delay.
Well, there is.
Big ass delay.
Dude, oh my god. You're really going all in again? Why not?
These people are fucking nuts, man.
I don't know if any of these people that I'm in the table with know how to play, and I'd like them to prove me wrong.
Okay, I went all in again.
It's rich! Rich! Stop, man!
Triples out of thin air!
Dude, this guy's trying to bait me in. I'm just
some it. Guy with a Borat PFP $10,000.
No, shot. You lost again. To a Borat PFP?
this is the worst moment of my life. It's like getting ratioed by an anime PFP on Twitter.
Wait. I have trips again. I'm going all in.
I haven't gotten anything good yet. I need to start winning.
I've just up so much money. It's actually
going all in. No one's gonna call it.
I'm getting
they should call it though.
Getting a little bit agitated.
No one's calling
how
me.
How easy these people are to just rinse. You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
No one's calling me. What a bunch of
wait. Somebody went all in for the 6-9. Holy shit!
Everyone on my table's playing safe.
Oh my god, they won with the 6-9, bro. They won. And they're a donkey profile picture.
Yeah, boys, the blinds go up rather aggressively.
I won't say I love them, but I love a lot of the profile pictures, I'll say.
There's a wide variety of them.
Yep, some of which I like.
Very nice.
All right, Donkey, what's your play?
Bro, everyone on my table's playing so scared. You have to play aggressive if you want to win. It's like a...
Oh my god. Shit. Holy shit, they just went all in and I have pocket kings. Do I
yes.
Do I do it?
Yes.
Yeah. I feel like I have to.
Mm-hmm. Worst case scenario.
All in! I shoved!
And win a Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh my god, they had queens. Oh no, fuck! Somebody had pocket aces, those bitches!
Oh my god!
Carl just gave someone $10,000.
It's a good feeling.
It is. It's like charity, you know?
Lady Caponetta.
Wait,
the
you
witch
lost?
Profile. Yeah, of course I did. Are you kidding me? They had pocket aces. They had me rinsed.
I'm back in the top 100.
A king could have flopped.
Oh my goodness. I'm hating this game so far, man. I'm not doing very hot.
But there's someone in my lobby that has $30 fucking dollars left.
Okay, I'm gonna run it, bro. I have to. I had king king, and now this time I have ace king on suit. I have to just push all in.
You got it, man. Do it.
I just
do
have
it.
To push it all
out
in.
Out of curiosity, let's say we played super safe, right?
Yeah.
And stay in the tournament. We all end up at a table together. In theory, if we knocked each other out.
Oh.
Wait,
Rich.
What the fuck?
Wait a second. You're onto something. Except for the fact that you've already given two people 10 grand.
Hey, maybe I'm a little bit less, but hey, that's not the first time I've been in a room and that was the case.
Fuck!
I need to get a good hand here.
Okay, well, I just lost.
Again?
Bro.
Well, okay, I lost the first one, not that second one.
Okay.
Should I? We're the only ones that haven't lost 10 grand.
Oh, wait, I'm
not doing too hot, though, Sapnap. I just, you know.
But listen, if I have ace king on suit, I'm pushing all in. Sorry.
Oh, people are folding already. Oh, look at this. Everyone's folding. Wait, what the hell?
Bro, that's how my table's been. Everyone's just been real, like, playing safe.
So Lady Caponetta, the witch person, just actually won $10,000 from me. Just because they did better than me in one hand.
You're playing against a witch?
Yeah, of course they're gonna beat me. They're a witch.
Oh my god, this is terrifying. This is awful.
You
should have
known they can make their cards whatever they want.
Oh.
Well, they paid them 5-10 offsuit and still beat me.
So. Wait, I just got moved to another table.
Yeah,
you can move tables.
You'll end up getting moved tables as like people don't buy back in.
Oh really?
Oh.
What's your guys' position?
Right now I'm 10.
10.
What?
Yeah, I'm actually.
What? Wait, dude, you gave someone 10 grand already. What are you talking about?
But he bought back in.
$20,000 bought back in, and then I went. I like on the draw. I had like a straight flush, and I went all in on that.
You had a straight flush.
That's it. I'm throwing a poop emoji at this person that just beat me.
You show them.
What?
Wait, the blind
should,
just
I, should I just jam all in with pocket fours, bro?
I gotta play a little bit aggressive here.
Wait, I'm just like watching. I'm not playing. I guess I have to wait a little bit.
Do it. Thank you.
Yeah, so it might be waiting for people to buy in. That's why you have to buy in quick, because it won't wait that long for you.
Back up top, baby.
Yo, should I jam all in with pocket fours or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
I mean, to be fair, I don't think I would in a real world scenario. But in a scenario where I can give this person named Gas $10,000, oh my god, two people just shoved. These are really bad odds for me.
This is such a dick move going all in right here.
What? What do you have, Schlatt?
Yes! Come on, pussy. You think you're better than me? I just knocked someone out. That's what you get for going all in. 50,000!
Okay, well, I just got out, so I just got out again.
Arles now handed out $30,000.
20,000.
Dude, the music that plays when you go all in, that is insane.
It's really like, it just makes me uncomfortable.
Yeah.
No, are you kidding me? It makes me like, it makes me want to go like all in again.
I know, it makes me want to double in.
I'm the best player at this table so far.
I'm not. Nothing's fucking happening. Yeah, I'll tell you, wait, motherfuckers are all in. No, fuck that. I'm folding. I have like terrible cards.
That's how they do it, though. I mean, like, even if you have decent cards, it's a gamble.
I'm just trying to wait long enough.
Wait, I would have won. I would have won with my pair, a seven. Oh, no, they haven't flushed. Just kidding.
Isn't it kind of crazy that everybody that's watching us all right now can join as well if they're 18 and have a computer?
They can. They can click on that link.
For free for their first buy-in.
They can click on any of our panels or do exclamation mark ACR in the chat, sign up for free, and then join the tournament with the password. And then their first entry is free.
9-10 offsuit? Ain't that some bullshit?
Could have had a full house there, boys. Don't know why I did that.
Fuck it, we call.
How crazy is it that in the current year, you can just play in a 20,000-person tournament or a 15,000-person tournament at your computer?
This guy's trying to get me to go all in. Every time he's going all in, this motherfucker, Pebble Hopper, with the Chewbacca, what's it called, PFP?
Chewbacca? Mine is an ATM that's broken down because I'm not giving out any more money.
Wait, can you do the...
I did it.
I'm going to let you guys know in the future, if you guys were curious, that my voice gets really deep whenever I have a good hand, okay?
Oh.
Mine doesn't.
I don't know what you're talking about. I call.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
Hello, everybody.
Uh-oh. I didn't even mean to do this. But when the cards talk...
Yo! Joe Bartolozzi! What's going on? What's going on, Barters? Hunters, gatherers, and barters? How we all doing? Hope Joe was funny today. I'm playing poker. Guys, you want to make some quick cash, maybe? God, I'm the Joe Bartolozzi raid upsell. I love it. Guys, do exclamation mark ACR in the chat or click on the panel. Sign up. Password on screen. We're doing a tournament. Free entry. And if you knock me out, you get 10 grand. And there's up to there's a $100,000 prize pool as well. So that's what we're doing today. Sign up if you're interested.
Ansel.
I'm gonna destroy you, Pebble Hopper. You keep going all in against me. You're gonna fucking regret that.
Relax.
You Chewbacca, son of a bitch. You think you're gonna get $10,000 from me? No one is. I'm winning.
Run.
To the company store. I wanna get a fucking thing. Are your guys' name like Carl Schlatt?
Mine's Carl Jacobs.
Schlatt, is yours just Schlatt?
Mine is just Schlatt, yeah, and I'm Borat. I'll put
Rich
some money
Campbell,
in.
What are you going to be?
Rich W. Campbell.
Okay, Rich W. Campbell.
Come on.
I got my eyes out for you guys.
I hope that I...
Come on, guys. You're making it too easy for me. I don't know how to join this shit. Well, on the America's Card Room directory, go to Tourneys, All, and then scroll down to find Schlatt's, the Schlatt. Starfish. Oh, my God. Anyone got a discount code for Manscaped? My nuts look like Chewbacca's chocolate starfish. Well, sleep deprived dropped us. Or they drop sleep deprived, so.
Looks like it's my turn to win.
Yeah.
What up, Bartolozziers? Hope you heard my my spiel not too long ago. There's a 90-second delay, so I'm not entirely sure you did. But the panel below, we're doing a tournament right now, and you guys can win a lot of money. So go for it. Go for it.
I'm number... What's your guys' position now?
216.
1,785. I haven't had any good hands. I haven't had any good hands, bro.
I'm number 386. What is this?
I don't know. I'm clicking X on it. Oh! Pebble Hopper got shit on! Mm. Yeah, Pebble Hopper! You're not gonna do that again, are ya?
You're so loud. It's like crunching my ears. I forgot that I put you to 200% yesterday.
Then lower me, dumbass.
It wasn't on purpose, Jack Dick.
Why don't you lower me then, stupid dummy?
Shut up!
Stop.
Give it to me. Yes! Woo!
That sounded very sensual there.
What, me saying give it to me?
Give it to me.
Why did you... If you make me bust, I'll give you 10K. I'm so confused.
Blinds are up.
All right, 10 king. 10 king off, Sue. We're just going up to 750. I think that's a call.
I am bet, motherfucker.
How do we get the 10K? You have to knock me out of the table, but I am fucking dominating these dweebs.
Hopper, go all in, motherfucker. I dare you, Pebble Hopper. I dare you.
Give it to me.
I dare you.
Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Fuck. Someone's gonna have a fucking straight.
Yeah, we need to kick out this person. They took too long. And it was pissing me off.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! I am pummeling these kids! Woo! Give it to me! No, I lost it!
I'm going all in on a pair. Should I do it? Should I go all in on a pair of tens?
No. Well,
it's
yeah, maybe.
Card. It's the highest card.
God damn it! That was I looked so dumb there.
Fuck it, I'm going all in, baby. No, stop me. Go, yeah. Fucking tricks, fuck! Oh my gosh, gave someone fucking 10 grand.
Someone just won 10 grand. Satnap is out.
Okay, I'm back in though. I'm winning that shit back, bro. I'm winning that shit back.
No.
You're gonna regret that.
What's going on? What's going on?
I just went all in for no reason.
Rich.
I literally
Rich.
Like,
come on, man.
I'm 44 in the tournament. I just wanted to feel the rush.
I get it.
How are you destroying it so well?
But I mean, I might have just lost everything.
Again?
Yeah, no, I mean, I had oh no. Oh no.
For anybody that's new, by the way, that's listening to one of our streams, you click to join this tournament. You're going to, in America's card room, click tourney, prize
pool. Oh my
all,
fucking god.
And then look for the one that's titled Schlatt, Rich W. Campbell, Carl Jacobs, and Sapnap, yada, yada, yada.
Wait, dude, I won on the river again. I'm a dirty river rat.
How many do you have? How many chips do you have?
127,000.
What the fuck? What place are you in?
I'm waiting for it to update.
Surely you're in first.
Well, I have somebody in my table that has 175,000.
They might be first.
I think that's good. That is the that's the flush. Oh my god, this guy's got me right where he wants me. Fuck. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try it.
Sam.
Nana, if you got something better, then you're about to get $10,000. You had nothing! Yeah! You had nothing, you bitch!
Oh, wow! This guy's going all in.
I got 95,000 chips!
He's king of the world!
Woo!
Dude, this dude J-Dark needs to die. I think if you take too long, it shouldn't just sit you out. It should kick you out of the entire event, in my opinion.
Waiting for people to rebuy. 2-8 offsuit. I'm following that bullshit.
Dude,
you know, I just get into it sometimes.
Are you mad?
Right, man?
I mean, I've had a good hand, so.
I am literally the king of the world.
Why is that?
I'm gonna wait until after this one. This might be a big moment for me.
I keep throwing poop emojis at the person that's taking too long and going into their time bank.
How do I poop emoji someone? Here we go.
That last hand was so clutch, man. Oh, man. Oh, man, I don't like this. I don't like this. That was a good choice. Ooh! That dude's back in! Jesus.
Oh, I got pocket twos. Do I just go all in off the rip?
Yes.
No.
Listen, man, you gotta. Come on, man.
I went all in the pocket twos.
Jesus Christ.
Everyone's gonna fold.
Oh man, we made it to the river.
I don't think pocket twos are very good to go all in with. But everyone folded, so it's fine.
I'll be right back. I'll use the restroom.
Show my pocket twos. Bet you guys are regretting that shit right about now. You little idiots. 3-6. At least they're all in suit. Not a possibility of a straight flush. Just need 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or 2, 3, 4, 5.
I have cracked number 13 in the entire tournament now.
How?
You're fucking.
How are you doing? Dude, you've been knocked out twice.
Yeah, but it was very fast.
Uh-huh.
It was a speed strategy because then I did a double buy back in.
Uh-huh. Oh, so now you're high rolling.
So basically I did a double buy back in.
Yeah.
That got me to 50,000 chips, and then I played like the beast I am.
You're such a beast, you know that? Has anyone ever told you how much of a beast you are?
Thank you so much.
You know, talent sees talent.
I'm number 46 in this tourney.
I'm number 3,000.
I accidentally went into my time bank for taking too long to wash my hands.
Don't go into that time bank, man. That's not smart.
This is why you should never wash your hands, bro. I learned my lesson.
Bro, you wash your hands? That's crazy.
Oh, no.
I'm stomping on these guys. Stomping on them.
Oh, bring it on, motherfuck. Motherfuck.
How did I just get out of that? Bro, I was about to get absolutely decimated, and I just, on the river again, somehow managed to stay in, and now I'm 15th place. I actually don't understand what just happened.
How many chips do you have?
Hello, Slot. Just I finally have money for TTS after getting
Hello.
My first job a few months ago.
That'll do.
Thank you.
You're my favorite streamer, and I love watching your streams.
Appreciate that.
Hope you have an amazing
Wait,
day,
what
big
position
guy.
Are you?
Thank you.
Smiley face.
Who?
All of you.
2,861.
I'll tell you this.
It's not looking too hot for me.
Those wondering what the tournament is called, you have to go to the America's Card Room directory. You will click on tournaments, and
it's
all.
Tourney,
all. And then you can either.
Tourney, then private, then all.
Tourney, private, all. And then and then you can either search for Schlatt, Rich W. Campbell, Carl Jacobs, and Sapnap Special Free Roll. Oopsie. And then
or you could just scroll and find it.
Yeah,
if you
just
want.
Scroll and find it. And then the password is the password's around. I've got it on my stream. It is right there.
Break will start as soon as all current hands are complete. What, we have a break?
They usually do a break at the top of the hour.
Okay.
5 minutes
just like
away.
That's it. Man, I'm thinking craziness right now.
What are you thinking? What are you thinking, craziness? What does that mean?
Hey, I want to jam all in. And all I have is a pair of fives.
It would probably be silly to do that.
I'll fold. Out of my way, chick. I feel right. Where are you going?
Uptown?
Yeah, for taste, the lowdown.
I hate these motherfuckers that don't show their hands.
Where do we get that music that puts the swing so hot in us?
I'm tired of just sitting here. Come on, let's get these cars.
Oh, my goodness. How do I emote?
Are they still shit on people while I sit here? I can.
Everyone start crying on at the table right now. Everyone start crying. Imagine if everybody at the table just was crying the whole time.
Oh, we're about to have a break.
We are.
I'm crying.
How long is the break?
I think it was 5 minutes yesterday.
Someone just launched a rocket at me. Uncool.
I'm going to be launching rockets at you all day on Friday.
On Friday, man. Yeah.
Wait,
you said that. That's the least confident sentence I think you've ever said. I think it's 5 minutes, I heard. Maybe I'll have more of this chocolate. There's nothing wrong with it. It tasted completely fine.
You know, the more you say it, the less I believe you.
Chapnap. This chocolate
tastes... seems like you're trying to convince yourself.
It tastes so good.
What kind of chocolate is it?
Yippee!
It's Milka.
Milka?
Dude, I got Milka chocolate in my P.O. box, but it was like an hour... It was like a year to, expired.
Yeah, it's still good. You could have eaten it.
Oh,
Weiba?
Really?
Chocolade.
Wait, so you eat things that get sent to your P.O. box?
If they're wrapped up and expired, yes.
Is it bad that I'm scared to eat food that's sent to my P.O. box?
No, because someone could poison you.
I don't eat anything. I don't watch the person cook.
Fair, maybe I shouldn't be eating this.
Man's shaking whenever he goes to a drive-thru.
What?
Oh, nice try, idiot. Yeah, thanks for the money. Gimme, gimme. That was definitely a Sapnap viewer, the way they were playing. You know what I'm saying?
You can tell by how sloppy it was. Sorry, man.
That was
You can just tell how unskilled of a poker player they were. How recklessly they played.
That's crazy, that Carl saying that when Bro's been out twice.
True. Sadnap, have you gotten out?
Only a singular time.
Mm. I haven't gotten out. I might be top dog right now.
Go ahead and tell me that I shouldn't have jammed all in with 6-9, and then I'll agree with you.
Damn.
If you can say that with a straight fucking face.
I don't think I can.
You always go all in 6-9. It's a tax.
Is it? What did that do to have? Oh, yeah, the straight. People are like getting scared in my chat. They're like, dude, someone at this table has 200,000 chips. I don't want to meet that guy.
I don't want to meet that guy either.
I lost it all.
Are you serious?
What?
Not all of it, but it was just everything was happening so slow. I just wanted to add a dash of spice, and I got in a standoff with somebody.
That's
I
should get you.
Mm. You got into a standoff.
He was not a good man.
Why are we putting that much in before the... Come on, man.
People are being disrespectful to the game out here.
Now everybody's trying to get me to go all in with my remaining chips because they want me to spend money.
Let's call it. I got a pair of fours. Fuck, I lost! I always lose. I never get any good.
What the fuck is this song? What the fuck? What am I listening to?
I just can't call 600. It's too much for me. Guys, I'm 3,500 out of 4,000. I suck.
Hey man, I've taken a huge dip.
What position are you, Rich?
I'm about to be buying back in.
Again?
I've decided to play with the recklessness of a madman.
It is, you know, it's like charity to do that, you know?
Yeah, that's how I like to think of it whenever I get bored.
That is how you should look at it.
The thing is when you get to a certain range and you don't mind buying back in, there's no reason not to play willy-nilly, right?
Yeah. Oh, God. We cannot be going all in on this, guys. Come on.
Have some respect, would you?
Serious. No respect for the game.
If a three drops right here, I'm taking my pants off. Fine. Fine.
What did you say?
He said if a three drops right here, he's taking his pants off.
Oh, fuck.
Really wanted to take my pants off.
This guy just went all in, okay? I'll fold them. What do you have? Really not gonna show, huh? Tough guy.
I be eating Mexican food.
Hey, congratulations on your $10,000! Wait! What?
What? What happened, man?
It just kicked me out of the tournament!
What?
I love you too, Rich, you idiot!
How'd it kick you out?
You idiot!
You didn't rebuy?
I hit rebuy! I have proof!
You can have it automatically rebuy you. See on the left? Well, bottom left, it says sit out, single rebuy, double rebuy. I just have it on a single rebuy, so it'll automatically rebuy me.
I hit double rebuy, and it said you placed 3,971st in the tournament. Keep watching.
No, nobody else ain't gonna do. I've lost all ambition for worldly applause. I just wanna be the one you love.
I'm just not gonna call $1,000 on some just random stuff, you know?
It's not it's 1,000 chips, man.
1,000 chips, you know what I mean. I'm just not getting anything good.
Okay, somebody just shoved all in pre-flop, and I have queen king offsuit. Am I calling?
You're calling.
I'm so stupid, I called.
What do they have?
I don't know. I don't know what they have yet, but I'm a dumbass. Look, not the right choice, but it'd be fun. Mm. Oh my god, two more people just shoved all in. I'm gonna start crying.
Because you're all in, and they're like, fuck it.
Fuck it, man. We gotta have some fun, you know? Everyone else is getting their $10,000 bounties redeemed.
They got me tanked up, bro.
Oh!
Ah, what do they have?
I'm fucked. You know, I'll call. Fine,
what
let's do
have?
It.
I'll tell you, they have 342,000 chips now.
Enjoy. I've been getting pretty bad hands here.
Well, no fate is worse than mine.
How much for a rebuy? It's $2.20 for you guys.
Oh man, this is a tough game today.
My goodness. Ooh. What a song.
Hmm.
I don't mind that.
Interesting. Why don't you mind that? Just out of curiosity.
I like a nine of hearts on the table. You do have to keep it entertaining, you know?
Like how this hand that I'm about to get is very entertaining. Wait, I just realized the person that got me out was the same person that got me out last time, so they have 20k from me.
Bro, what? That's crazy.
Jesus Christ, man. Okay. I just got moved to another table. I didn't like what was going on there. Some people were running the clock.
Yeah, that's how I feel about what's going on over here, if I'm going to keep it as Stackington. Mopping up soda pop breakies to our heart's delight. That's the swinger of quickies, jukebox Saturday night. Goodman and Kaiser and Miller help to make things right. Mix it up, let's move. Really, just some unplayable hands. Come on, give me something here.
This guy's got 90k chips. Not liking this table I've been put into.
I have 17k chips.
Making one
Woo! I feel like just going all in just so I can get a double rebuy. Have some fucking chips.
Why not? I'm going. I've lost like 40,000 chips in the past 5 minutes.
No, you haven't.
I have. I'm getting rinsed, dude. Oh, God. Getting murdered out here.
Oh, you're really shitting me. Flat, are you shitting me?
What do you mean, am I shitting you?
Are you shitting me? Be honest. Oh, I'm folding.
Oh. I actually like that a lot.
That I'm folding?
Yeah.
Hmm. I bet you would.
Come on. Woo! Alright. I think I have a two. Yeah. Cool. Oh! He can't have anything better than this.
Dude, I have pocket fives. I'm jamming.
He can't have anything better than this. He went all in. Holy fuck. All right. Good luck. So Rega Nines, you might be about to win $10,000. Let's see it. I got you. Oh, you got fucked! 131,000 chips, baby!
Woo!
No one's gonna knock me out. But if you want a chance, guys, click the panel and do exclamation mark ACR in the chat. It is completely free to get in. Completely free to get in.
And am I jamming with pocket fives? Fuck it!
Exclamation mark ACR in the chat, boys. Click it. Sign up. The tournament is under on the directory. On the directory.
Holy shit!
Get out of here.
I'm a god!
The America's Card Room directory with the list of everything. You have to do tourney, and then you have to hit private, and then all. And then the list of it, you can search for Schlatt, or just scroll to find it. Enter it. The password is on screen right over here below me. And it's completely free. You start with 25,000 chips, and if you knock me out, if you're at my table, then that's good for you. You get 10K. Guys, just sign up. Try it.
Queen 4. Fuck, man. I guess
this song's a fucking
five.
Banger, dude. Fucking banger.
All right, gentlemen. Sadly, that's it for me.
What? Rich?
It just doesn't want it enough.
I tried. I messed up, and there's nothing we can do to fix it.
Rich
though.
Campbell hate raid incoming. I can't keep up. Guys,
right,
I can't.
Take a piss.
I'm not playing these games of putting. Yeah, come on now. Not putting in 20,000 chips for the flop. You guys are silly if you think I'm doing that.
You're silly if.
I'm silly in general, but.
You're no. Just a silly guy.
All right, I'm gonna go shave my face. I'll see you gentlemen soon. Let's
right.
Play poker sometime.
Of course.
Only on ACR, America's Card Room.
I can't. I'm not. I'm
oh,
not.
Oh shit! We got something good here. Ace Jack, same suit. I'm calling 1,000 chips.
No, you push all in.
Give me a good fucking flop, baby. Come on, let me see it. See the flop's gonna be. We got. Oh, this guy's. Oh, did I go all in? I'm going all in. I'm going. Everyone's going all in.
The first entry is free. This, if you buy back in. AKA if you lose,
surely we go all in, baby.
Then it's like it's $2.
Someone's gonna win $10,000 from me, or I'm gonna win a fuck ton of money. And by money, I mean chips, because that's the these are chips, not actual money.
What's up, Rich Campbellers?
Oh, I need ace. I need ace. I lost. Wait, two people won. How does that work? Two people split. Who gets it? Do they get 5,000 each?
I guess my question is, are you guys ranked 11th out of 3,731?
You're 11th?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I have 215,000 chips.
Huh. Who wins my $10,000? I lost to two people. Like, they split the thing.
Damn.
Can you guys hear me?
I can.
Who does it go to?
I don't know.
I guess that's for America's Card Room to figure out.
Schlett, I went to the Silly Goose convention and they all knew you.
You just got railed, bro.
Damn.
Holy shit. Yeah, try sleeping after that.
Wait. Everyone, less than 5 minutes to registration close. Last chance. Go. Sign up if you want to play. If you don't, then don't. But I recommend if you're eight over the age of 18, why not give it a chance?
Fuck. Call.
Carl calls. I'm gonna have to fold here. Got a whole lot of nothing.
That's a Checkington right there. That's all. Whole...
Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep
knocking, look, man, I am one for throwing and just wasting money.
Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Kinda busy, so you can't come in. Guess you better let me be.
But not on a hand like that.
Oof.
This motherfucker's shoving all in. Wait, I have ace nine, though. Brother, am I gonna lose my placement because I'm gonna have to call this?
My door
knob,
but you can't come in.
This isn't my battle. Door, it's not my battle. Good choice by Carl Jacobs.
I'm just getting nothing.
Yeah, I would have gotten smacked.
I'm gonna do another PO. Let's see it. Yeah, P. I've been drinking mad water. God, you guys take these up so well. I swear.
On the right, and I'd be there when you got back, but I'm running on another track. Guess you better let me be.
This stupid piece of shit keeps shoving, bro.
Wow. A rude.
Keep knocking, fold. No. It's not a charity case, pal.
Yeah. Oh, fuck it. Why not? Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh!
Whatever, we'll call 350, see the plot.
Feeling good about this now.
Fuck.
I just need a six.
Fuck. Oh, this is my least favorite hand in poker.
What do you got?
What? 2-7?
Ace king. Because you have to play it, but you never win.
What do you have? What do you have to do?
Ace king, I feel like every time you get it, you have to play it, but you're never gonna win. It feels like, for me, I've never won with ace king, I swear to God, but I'm gonna play it right now. I'm playing
it
right now.
Oh man, he folded after that.
Fuck.
You can't give me a six?
Oh my God, I just got fucked. I just got fucked. I just got fucked.
You all right,
oh,
man?
Pocket nines off the start, baby.
I just got fucked. As you...
Look what we got here, boys. Here is a fruit hat for Jambo. I'm pretty sure Jambo might have one already. But thank you. Was this one of the mystery ones? Oh, it's the apple one. The apple hat. You might see Jambo in it. Looks like we got some more stuff, though. Oh my goodness. Oh, great. Yeah, there's a penis lollipop in here. As you guys enjoy sending me those. Ignore how the painting of Jambo doesn't look like him. I fucked it up. Oh, you made a painting of Jambo in here? Hold on. From Toby. Oh my goodness. Nah, that's not. That's not it. Let's see. This box was taped so perfectly. Let's see it. Oh. Little Jambo painting. Thank you. And now an envelope that says hot on it. Oh my god, there's more. There's more. The Ram Avatar too. Fuck yeah, man. Getting showered with gifts. Oh my god. I don't know what this is, but I love them. Oh, it's a stress guy. A little stress guy. I don't like this practice of putting in all the chips before we even see a flop, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. But hey, it worked out. Yeah, sure.
Oh my god.
Carl, are you okay, man?
I just went on a nine. Just on a pair of nines.
Again?
I need a nine.
Come on.
Need a nine.
Come on, you stupid.
Give me a nine.
Yeah, bitch.
Five, okay.
Yeah.
I gotta start pricing people out.
One fold.
Thank you.
Come on, fold. Yeah, you motherfucker! Fold! Give me those coins.
Woo! Give me that crown. Let's go. Too easy.
Oh, I like that.
All right, bro.
What the fuck is this letter? Someone legitimately just sent this to my P.O. box on a piece of loose leaf paper. Dear big guy, fuck you, bitch. Sincerely, small man.
That's crazy.
What?
It was sincere, by the way. I don't know if you...
I'm sure it was. It looked sincere. There's a period and everything.
I folded trips.
This one's gonna hurt.
We need
no
a
more.
Spade here. So I'm banking on. Nah, we lost. Fuck. Ooh.
I have 6-9. I have to pay my tax. Got 15 chains and a line of jive. He's a mellow old cat. A real half-fat. I have to pay my tax.
Your tax?
Which is why I've gone all in on 6-9.
What is it? Dude. Why? Why are you sending me this shit? Can I even show it? Another year older and a few more wrinkles on the old sagging nutsack. He fucking crossed out the rest of the car.
Well, congrats to Robstown underscore man for the $10,000. That's really big. Congratulations.
Did you just lose again, man?
I had 6-9, I had to pay my tax.
These motherfuckers waited it out, I guarantee you. Fine, whatever.
What do you mean?
They're just running the clock. Batman can really
jump it for a fat man. Ooh, pocket fours? I guess I'm gonna call this. But I keep getting pocket pairs. Holy shit. Give me a fucking four,
I would've won that too.
I need a singular four.
I'm just saying, I see people playing a lot differently whenever I fold immediately.
It's true.
No four.
It's true.
7-2 offsuit, I'm raising.
We're all checking.
I just raised with the worst hand in poker, and every single person is called.
Woo!
What are you doing?
Opening my P.O. box packages, man.
Oh, okay.
I am very scared of what the... Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh my fucking god! It's an old school Bionicle! Dude!
I'm all in. I'm all in at the full house!
How did you know Toa Nuju was my favorite?
Yeah. I've got 100,000 chips now, baby.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god.
Hey!
What a fall from grace.
I'm at 100,000 chips. That feels good.
I was ranked
good.
9th, and now I'm ranked 1,207th because I had to go all in on 6-9.
Hey, Schley, I'm writing this to you on my 24th birthday. Hopefully that gives a time frame for how long this took to get to you. Oh, February 21st. God damn it. If you're reading this, then Toa Nuju has finally come to your residence. Enclosed with him is a custom-painted mask to appear covered in frost and weathered by the cold. Custom-painted mask? Holy shit. I paint more like them and sell them in my shop, Salt's Mask Shop. I found you through Swagger Souls around 2019 and have followed you since then. Hearing you in podcasts and videos has helped my job doing housekeeping at a hospital on weekends a little lighter, especially during these stressful times. Well, thank you, man. Part of a group called Red Star Games that specialize in making tabletop RPGs based on Bionicle. Holy shit, man. Well, thank you so much, man. That is a crazy gift. The original fucking Bionicle, man. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun. I'm legitimately building this tonight. That is so cool. Thank you. What a terrible hand. Yes, man. Fuck yeah. I used to love Bionicle. Oh, there we go. Okay.
John won. They have a 0.3% chance of winning. Go home, hunting wabbits. Go home.
What the hell? Calm down, man.
Having too much fun. Taking all the chips on this goddamn table. I think it might be a full moon tonight. I don't know. Feeling a little crazy.
You think it might be a full moon?
Yeah.
A lot of people shoving all in, I'm seeing.
Woo! I like that. Well, to the next person who sent me a package, it was just a, It's just this. That's all I got.
Let's fucking go!
Why do I have to call? Guys, I'm not putting in... No, I'm not... putting in 100,000 chips.
What are your chips at, Carl?
1,880. Wait, 180.
Hey, ball lover.
000.
Sorry about
125,000. We should be put into.
I wasn't muted. I just said, "Hey, ball lover," into the Discord. Fuck. Hey, ball lover. Sorry about the dog shit quality. I don't understand why it printed the way it did. God damn it. You fuckers are funny. Mr. Sandman.
Yes? Bring us a stream,
give him a pair of pipes. Oh, dude, there's like sludge on this one. Holy fuck. What a flop. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold. One to hold a piece of peachy. 2 and 3. All right. I don't mind it. Actually, I kind of do mind it. I shouldn't play this one. Fine. You have to live a little bit. Wow, I should not have done that. Oh my goodness. This is a substantial package right here. Still nothing.
I'm out.
Hey, big guy. Been a fan of you for quite a while now, and I can't express how much I appreciate you. You've helped me get through some rough times, and your content never fails to put a smile on my face. Hope you will continue to do this for a while, and I wish you the best. Also, I decided to paint a little something for you. You don't have to hang it up, but I thought it would be cool to make. Keep up the awesome work. From RJ. Thank you, RJ. And is this what I think it is? Oh, my goodness. No, I'm not. I'm not putting in 20K before the flop, guys. It's not how we're going to play. Look at that! Man. Whoa! Holy cow. Wait, gets even better. What have we here? I feel like that's the kind of shit you used to do at summer camp. My God, that's really cool. Thank you. Oh no, we've got whatever these are. Cow tails? I'm not eating whatever that is. Sorry. Oh, all right. I guess the blind is that high now, huh? And then? Oh, great. Hold on. It's very hard to multitask here. But we've got letter from Zach. And he has a pride flag in here. Here we go. Hey, Jay Schlett, I'm Zach. Oh, do I play it? Do I play it? I don't play it. Saw your P.O. box was open and wanted to make you something. This is a melt bead of Rami. Turned out shitty, but I hope you don't mind. Dude, it's fucking great. Thank you. Me and my boyfriend love watching your videos. Say hi to Jambo for me. I very much will. Sorry if anything is unable to read. Oh, you're good. You're good. Don't worry about it. I'll play it. And a little Jambo one, too. Oh, there's more. These boxes got so sticky.
I present chance of winning to splitting the fucking pot. That's crazy.
Fuck! Ace King lost again.
What a surprise. 5-10 on sale, I like that. Where's 3,000?
Guys, this is going to be the most boring fucking stream ever if you keep putting, you know, all your chips in before the flop, because I'm just not going to play it.
And they keep winning on some bullshit, so it's my fucking turn. Give me a six. Give me a six. Fuck! Fuck it. I'm all inning again.
What? Fuck this guy. I'm calling this shit.
I have no tears left to cry right now.
Yeah! Oh shit, I can't lose. I'm at 150,000 for my stack.
Okay. Hey, finally playing a hand because everyone stopped playing stupid.
I'm buying back in for my eighth time, I believe. And I'm jamming! All in! 7-8 offsuit. I believe it has what it takes.
Wait, oh, I'm at a new table sweating.
Guys, the cowtails, the cattails felt expired. I don't know what cowtails are, but they felt it.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Yes, give me an 8. Give me an 8.
I'd love to play a hand if we're not, if the guys at the table wouldn't. Maybe I just do it. Maybe I just fuck it, but. Right. No one's gotten the 10K off me yet. I think it's about time.
Give it to me, Schlatt.
We're not at the same table, man.
I want
it's 10K. Just not possible.
I want 10K from you. From you and you only.
From me? All right. Mm-hmm. Do you take ACH? Do you want wire? Direct deposit, maybe? Mm. PayPal? Cash. How am I supposed to get you cash? Great, I gotta go all in already. Here we go. All right. Good luck.
I'm so happy Toa Nuju arrived safely. Enjoy him and the mask. People still enjoy buying nickel and the community is alive and well.
Are people actually getting eliminated
perhaps
now?
Perhaps one day you can play one of the games that are archived on the website by a media project.
People are
take
definitely
care,
eliminated.
Big guy.
Are they?
Hey, thank you so much. Makuta of Salt. Appreciate that, man.
I hope this motherfucker gets...
Seeing Toa Nuju is so cool. I haven't seen him in a fucking decade, bro. Thank you so much. Fuck it. All in time. All in time. Already. This is big. This is big for me. Whoa. Oh, we're all in.
Oh, yeah?
Everybody. What cards? Everybody, two eights.
Oh, pocket eights? Come on, you won. 100%. Congrats.
I lost.
What's up?
Micro luck box just won $10,000.
Grabbing this poop emoji and throwing it at the motherfucker that won't let me play one hand because jamming all in.
Well, congrats, man. I got fucked. Has someone just been throwing shit at you the whole time?
No, I just keep throwing it at this one person that has bought back in every single hand and then gone all in every single hand. Like, I can promise you that they're not stream sniping because of the garbage that they're going all
fuck
over.
It, I'll do it again. I'll do it again.
It's going all in?
Yeah. I better win this.
Respect?
I have to. I have to win this. No! Ace. Fuck!
If nobody else calls, I'm calling fuck this nerd.
I gotta start playing a little smarter. Congrats, man!
Not a 3 or a 4. I can't believe I just gave him money.
Ah, man.
Come on, give me good cards. I actually would like to see the person that is behind the computer of I Am Bet, and I actually hope that they are about to have a bad time right here.
What do we win if you lose? If I go all, if I get knocked out, then it's whoever wins the hand gets 10K. And we got a break coming. So I'll be right back, guys.
Dude, we're on a break.
I'll be right back.
I'm not on a break.
I gotta go pee.
I am.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm on a break too.
So, isn't this fun and very easy to do? Isn't it cool that all you have to do is just download America's Card Room by typing exclamation point ACR in any of our chats? Specifically mine.
Everyone click the link in mine.
Everybody click mine.
I hiccuped.
Only click my link if my voice starts getting deeper.
Go ahead and click. Oh. Hmm. Okay. I guess it has to be my link that is getting clicked then.
Yo! What up? Bit of an L. Maybe don't go all in on the first round. I was feeling it, man. Swing on a star. Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And $10,000 in chips? No, in US dollars.
So what are you guys doing during the break?
I just went to the bathroom. You know?
Seems like a good usage of a break.
Yeah. I'd say.
I agree. How do you think, how would you recommend I use my break?
Maybe go to the bathroom.
I don't have to use the restroom. I really wish I...
What though? What did you just say to me?
We weren't talking to you. Don't worry.
Maybe I'm misunderstanding.
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. Somebody said, I've lost with both accounts. I'm giving up.
Everyone's saying, talking about the 5-minute break.
Yeah.
So.
Is this art not sick?
Yeah.
You guys come here often?
Yeah, every time I want to play poker, this is where I go. America's Card, which is available if you click on any of our links or !ACR and then download it for free. Yeah.
Yeah!
A baby!
You may grow up to be a fish.
What was that noise? I heard a noise.
I heard that too. What was that?
A new kind of jumped up slippery fish. And all the monkeys are. What the fuck is that?
Alright, we'll do another thing. Package from Ontario. I think. You could be swinging on a star. All right.
Oh, another 2 minutes in, 38 seconds of
oh my goodness,
a little break. What's the break for?
Oh my God, wait. This is it's a collection of drawings. This is the first art of you I posted.
And if you close your eyes.
I doodle ideas for ages, but this was the first official schlap piece. One third of the Chuckle Sandwich superhero team. Oh my goodness. Me as a little superhero? Some Invincible vibes? I love that show. This is the full superhero team. I have bad news for you. Big guy grows to the size he feels. Huge when angry, tiny when sad. He never loses mass, so he's very dense when small. Also, Milkman, he has a high-pressure milk gun. Slime Boy, Charlie, after drinking slime activator from slime making kits. He has sticky hands and surfs on a slime ball. Awesome. These are great. Oh, Captain Schlatt from a video you did with Tommy in it where you're pirates. It's just a doodle, but I kind of love it. So scrunkly. My goodness, what is this, stoner me? This was for a clothing study, but I think the fit goes hard. You should recreate it. Download Pinterest. The notes are on the back, guys. I'm not ad-libbing here. I have Pinterest. I'm a Pinterest user. I have it. Anthropomorphic Jambo, based off of the Jambo James playlist. Paramore just gives early 2000s edgy teen vibes. I used to blast Paramore earlier as a young man. My dad is richer than yours. I love it, guys. These are great. All right, poker resumes in 20 seconds. This was inspired by a tweet. Also, note the Dear Evan Hansen drip. Lamont. I'm unfamiliar with what that is, but we got more. 15 seconds. Text. Beautiful. That's my favorite one. Oh! The Chuckle Dungeon characters. puts Wagyu and mayo. That's fucking awesome. Oh, here we go. This one's really cool. And finally, my favorite. Flat. What's up?
You can't hide from me. I saw you unmuted your headphones.
Sorry, I get a little nervous when.
No, I know.
You know,
a lot of people get nervous around me. You wouldn't be the first.
Yeah.
Oh, hey guys.
Oh, Carl's back. Hold on. I was gonna start singing, but I decided against it.
Yeah, it's for the best.
And finally, my favorite. I did this while reading a book on. Oh, Miyazaki. So it's quite heavily inspired by the art after Totoro. Please watch Studio Ghibli. Of course, dude. You don't think I watch Ghibli? Very cool. Thank you, man. That's very sweet. I'm not calling 45,000 chips before the flash, guys. And meet the artist. Thank you. Very kind of you. I enjoy. Ooh. This could be big. This could be big. Hopefully, no one goes immediately all in and forces my hand again. Great. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna do it. We're gonna play it. Why not? Come on. Woo! Oh! I have this. I don't have it. I lost. How'd I lose? What did he get? Bro. I just lost another $10,000.
How? Fucking lost something, fucking bitch.
I hated that bitch. I hated that bitch. We have a very long letter here with a very cool card stock.
Holy shit! I'm at 283,000 chips.
Holy fuck, man!
You're
holy fuck! That's crazy.
That's craziness.
I'm gonna place them in.
It'll tell you in a second, probably.
Now I have King Ace on Sue. I'm about to get a fucking Royal Flush, bro. If I get a Royal Flush,
you have
I'm
an
finding...
Ace King, you're fucked. You just lost. Congrats.
Ace King on Sue. If I get a Royal Flush, I'm...
Bonani, thank you so much for the art. I appreciate it a whole lot.
Oh my fucking Christ.
Oh,
I'm just jamming.
Doing a little bit of reading here.
We three, we're not a crowd. You doing a little bit of reading here?
Doing a little bit of reading.
Wait, so this person's literally disconnected from the client. Okay. My shadow.
Holy shit, I just took someone else's. I'm at 300 grand.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
300 grand chips. Holy shit.
Somebody jammed all in, and I have ace two on suit. Should I call?
I could have a flush here.
fuck it!
Got fucked.
Fuck!
Got a pair. Alright.
Fuck!
Ooh! Ooh! That's good.
We three, we're all alone. All right, well, now that I just had to buy back in again, this is where I just keep jamming all in.
Dude, I forgot I put the subs in it. It's delicious. My shadow and me.
We three, we no crowd. Uh-oh. Looks like I'm all in. We ain't even coming. That's my echo.
My shadow. And me. You know I've been wondering. What good is the moonlight? That silvery moonlight. That shines way up above.
Oh, fuck yes.
Yeah, I walk with my shadow.
I talk. Your boy likes the looks of this one.
But where is that gal that I love? Ooh.
Bro, I'm ranked 42. One. Not trying to flex or anything, but. We'll
wait for you. We could be good here. Even till eternity. I'm playing Go Fish. My shadow
and me.
God,
I can't believe
dude.
That this person has taken up all of their time bank.
Yeah, it's almost like it's almost a little curious, isn't it?
And then they folded.
Oh my fucking
yes!
God.
Yes!
Fuck it.
Yes! I think. Yeah, baby! Okay, now that I have 200,000, now I'll play.
He's just running out the clock, man.
So fucked, bro.
King
Come on.
7 offsuit, bro. I'm
I got
not
fucked.
Putting 8K in one.
Oh, I got fucked.
Fuck, that person called all in, you stupid
this
fuck.
This dude has 700,000 chips.
I feel like everyone's just going all in on every hand.
Yeah, no, that's how this is working now.
Yeah, it's okay.
Like, congrats, I'm not going in until I have something crazy.
Someone just got another
yes.
10K.
Same.
This dude has 700,000 chips. How are we supposed to play, man? I'm at a table with two dudes, 715,000 chips and 390,000 chips.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at, too. I have a 500K, a 600K, and a 600K, and a 500K, and then four people keep buying back in and going all in. It's fucking ludicrous,
just,
bro.
Just farming those guys up.
I'm trying. Oh, looks like I just did, though. Oh, come on.
Schlatt, did you go to Michigan? I did
What's
not. I actually
Wait,
did not go to... I've never
mom.
Been to Michigan in my life.
Are you fucking my mom right now?
This was on you bought on eBay.
Mom.
Well bought.
Are you fucking my mom right now, mate? Mate, you fucking my mom.
Are you fucking...
Mate, you fucking my mom.
This is the last buy-in I have, too. This is the last buy-in I have, so I can't, like, if I lose it, I'm out. Like, I'm out, and can't play anymore. So.
So what, do you just watch then?
I guess I would have to.
Okay.
We're just putting in 175,000 chips before the flop now. He doesn't even have anything.
Holy shit.
I wish I knew. Like, bro. I just can give him some fucking bullshit. Wait, I'm position 69 out of 2,369.
Great, all in again. I can't play. If I lose, I can't play.
Here's what you gotta do, Schlatt. You gotta buy in. You do a double rebuy.
I'm out of rebuys! I'm out of buys! I used all of them, Carl. And there's a man at the table with 700,000 chips, and the other guy's got 600,000 now. Fuck it! I'm going all in on fives!
Wait, look, this is the last level that you can rebuy chips if you're planning to do so. You can rebuy immediately.
I'm muting. I'm going all in. Goodbye, gentlemen. It's been an honor. We're going all in. No shot. No shot. I have a full house. I have a full house. Do more. Do more, Casey. What the fuck? Oh, I thought I lost it. I thought I lost it. Okay, that wasn't... okay.
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen, obviously.
All right, we're starting with 49,000.
Personality. And think of all.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Mary's
looks. What was it made of? The toast of Paris.
Two pair. I have this. There's no way I lose this. Thank you. Keep them coming.
What did Romeo see in Juliet or Piero?
Nine king, same suit.
Or Jupiter in Juno.
I'll call.
You know. And when Salome danced and had the
ball. What happened, guys? I'm up. I'm up big now. I had 200,000 chips.
What the fuck?
Listen, dude, if you get out soon, you can't get.
Wait, that's your name?
How many bounties left? This is my last one. This is the last one.
In this table.
See, I see.
Dude, one of the people who won a bounty off me came into my chat, and it their username is literally poker player.
Did you win?
No.
Oh.
No, they won the 10 grand.
I'll tell you, I'm right below average right now in terms of
deck
chips.
Mm. Ooh, pocket eights. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. This is the kind of things I want to see. If I'm being honest.
Disgusting, Justin. Thank you for the 19 months.
Be honest. You know what I'm saying?
Come on. Give me something, man. Give me something.
Somebody just said, I think Quackity's going to win. I'm just entirely in the wrong. Okay. That's Silicon
sneezed.
Called. They're looking for you. No. No, no, no.
You're getting bled? No shit. Dude, this is it. I don't know what else to do. Is that where, I'm gonna play it till the end.
Alright, known as a queen, I win this hand.
It's tanned.
I'm calling it. Known as a queen, I win this hand! Don't have a queen! Yeah, bitch! Sit the fuck down!
Oh my god.
That's 367,000.
Go, you stupid bitch! Well, it didn't cut out the bitch. Come on. I need this. Oh my god. There's a Donald Trump profile picture in my game, and I can't lose to him.
Ooh. This motherfucker has 1.2 million chips.
What
the fuck?
There's just no shot.
Sorry.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh my god, it's SpongeBob profile picture against Donald Trump profile picture. Oh my god. No, SpongeBob, don't get taken out by Donald Trump. No, please. Oof. There's no justice in this world.
Oh my god. All these playlists are on Spotify, guys. I'm playing my Appalachia. You guys got pissed at me when I said it last time, so I'm not calling that. Sorry, guys.
Come on, Bernie Douglas.
Got a bunch of cool players on Spotify. Call. I should have. Of course.
Yeah, I like this flop. I like this flop a little bit. Yeah. Check, you stupid nothing. Donald Trump, I hate you.
What a banger. What a banger. A sin, I guess I'll call. Listen, you gotta have a little fun in this life.
These guys went all in and went from less than me to 640. So dumb.
I'm not going all in on this hand.
Donald Trump
sorry.
Is taking over my table.
I'm not going all in on this. I can't, guys. I'm not. It was a good decision. Oh my god. Dude, there's a man at this table with 1.2 14 million chips and one with 700,000. My numbers are slowly going down because I can't play.
How are you supposed to play?
I'm not at this point. Should I go in on 7 and an ace?
Yeah, go for it.
Should I?
Fuck it.
Oh, great. He just went all in. 700,000 chips, so... All right, let's do it. No, let's do it. This is it. I'm calling in, gentlemen. It's been an honor. I'm so fucked. I lost.
You're out?
Yeah. No, I'm done, dude. Great, now there's two people at the table with over 1 million chips. What was I supposed to do, dude?
I don't know.
I play 1700th in the tournament.
You know, honestly, that's damn
that's
impressive.
That's trash.
Well, oh, getting mixed signals. I think I beat most people out.
You actually technically did.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm fucking cramming all in. I'm cramming it. I don't give a shit. Fuck this. It's my turn to win.
All right,
it's
guys.
It's my turn.
I think I'm out of here.
Thanks, Schlatt. Give me all your power.
An honor.
Are you wishing me luck?
I'm giving
no?
you my... I'm sending good vibrations, good energy,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I love some good vibrations.
All right. Sapnap, sorry again about the whole chat thing. Look, I mean, I must have just typed it in by accident.
Wait a second. Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, my fucking God. Pocket Kings, I'm all in, and I'm winning again.
Schlatt, don't worry about it.
All right.
I'll type in your chat.
Yes!
What I've always wanted to do.
I'm glad we buried the hatchet.
Yes!
Oh, me too.
Yes!
What's your
what
stat,
you guys
Carl?
Talking about?
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Well, we're out. Listen, you got to keep it a little bit entertaining. Am I right? Some people made out big that day, today, tonight, right now. I don't know why I said that day. Let us do a couple more packages and we'll vamoose. What do you say? We did an entire box from the post office and there are many more. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Let's see what this is all about. Ooh, got a little box. And a yellow envelope that says Jay Schlatt. All right, let's see what they've got to say. And mods, we can run some TTS in a minute. Oh my goodness. Dear Jay Schlatt, hello, my name is New Fate. Been a fan of yours for quite a while now.
To the town of our free, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks.
There's a small sample of D's Golden Nuts in here. Your King Kong Balls videos inspired me to make a video called D's Golden Nuts, a documentary. If you want to watch it, search the title on YouTube. Well, thank you, New Fate. I'm very interested to see what kind of reimagining of the monkey ball statue is in here. Let's see it.
He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around.
Oh my goodness.
He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip.
It's just two nuts. Did you make me a nutsack necklace? Am I supposed to wear that? Wow, thank you. That's really sweet. Fantastic. One more, boys. We're going all in.
Now the stranger started.
All right. It's all in bubble wrap. Has my anthrax arrived yet? Not funny joke. It's good to see you, though, Lori Driver. Really, really, you should be apologizing to Sapnap. You're the fucker who wrote that shit.
/ when are you drunk driving again? Oh, and you suck at poker.
I realize that. And also, at a certain point, you know, I wanna do more casual streams more often. Maybe it comes down to moving the React stuff to YouTube streams and then doing the laid back stuff here. But not sure yet. We'll figure it out. Either way, there'll be more driving. Drunkly in a video game. Let's see what we have here. More bubble wrap. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. Let's see. 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Oh, this looks like a shot glass. Folks were watching from the windows. Which would be awesomely relevant. Oh my goodness. It's straight up just a shot glass for Jack Daniel's Tennessee Honey. You know I love the Tennessee Honey. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And surely it's just another one. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Texas red and not cleared leather for a bullet barely ripped. And the Rangers same one. Boom. Big iron on his hip. Well, thank you. I will be appreciating these tonight. Promptly. All right. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. I want to thank America's Card Room for sponsoring that whole event. It was some good fun. And I would do another tourney with those guys. With the influencers. I really love rinsing them of all their money. That was fun. Alright. Let's run some more TTS and then we'll be good.
Hello, you big handsome bastard. It's Ellie again. Called you a loser a few days ago and you asked if it was worth it. It 100% was.
Fair enough.
Brought me a lot of joy. Won't cyberbully you today, though. You're a very handsome and cool guy, less than three.
You're just saying that. Thank you, Ellie. Slim?
Big guy, I just got a job so I can keep sending $100 to ask about my hat.
Thank you, Dilla Lord. Slim fucking Jim. $15. Hey, Chief, it's Slim Jim, baby. Someone on the Daisy VOD commented that I wouldn't donate on your next stream, and I ain't no bitch. Love the run we had together, brother. Couldn't stop laughing. I will not be donating to your rich ass again. Don't worry about it, brother. It was a very fun time, and I hope we run into each other again on the mosque. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate y'all staying around, keeping me company, and again, the P.O. Box stuff is always fantastic. I should open it again soon, but we do have a shit ton of boxes to get through. Just holy shit, man. I still cannot get over this guy. That is without a doubt the coolest thing I've ever gotten in a P.O. Box before. So, thanks, guys. And we will be on our way. Bye. I roam from town to town, and when I find myself